Hi everyone. I thought I'd do a video checking in. I'm in my jammies. Gonna smoke too. Yesterday was probably one of the hardest days I've had in a long time as far as pain goes. I could barely move at all. You know, sometimes I get a little scared because I start thinking, you know, I might have rheumatoid arthritis, and I remember my grandmother being crippled, and I keep telling myself I have to move. Whether it hurts or not, if it hurts a lot, I still have to move. And yesterday I just couldn't bring myself to move. And I mean, the pain was so bad I just wanted to beat someone half to death. And like, I would never do that, but you know, the thoughts when you're so in so much pain, you just can't deal with a lot of anything. So yesterday I stayed in bed all day. And, I think it was about midnight. Kelly called me, and, she wanted to know if I was all right, because normally I'm on Stickam. And, you know, I told her, I said, not really, I'm not all right, but I've just been having a hard time pushing myself to get up at all. And, the coldness is really doing me in this year, and I'm not on any pain medication, so that's a big problem right now. I mean, it's becoming a big issue with me right now. But I talked to her for a little while, and she told me to go ahead and rest and not come on, but I needed that boost of her calling me and just, you know, being concerned. And hey, why don't you come and at least come talk to us and smile and listen to the music? Maybe it'll make you feel better. And it did. I mean, I was still in massive pain, but it made me feel better. Today I'm in pain, but not as bad as I was yesterday. And I mean, let me tell you, the shit's getting old. Sometimes I just lay there and cry. And other times I grit my teeth and go on. But, you know, sometimes it's really hard to deal with. And I hate being the person that's a downer. You know, if I feel extremely bad or if I'm in a lot of pain, I really try to stay away from people, because I know you can see the pain on my face. I know you can right now. But you know, I told myself it's a part of my life, and people have to see me this way because it's like this all the time. So that's why I went on last night, and I'm glad that I did. I love all my friends. You guys don't know what you do for me. Even if it's just a few minutes to forget about my pain and my issues and, you know, all of that, just to get on there and laugh and love you guys. So I wanted to just tell you all that I love you very much, and thanks for helping me. Last night was a really hard night. Today I talked to my brother for a little while. It was nice to talk to him. I haven't talked to him probably in a month. Maybe a little longer. No, I called him. He's having a hard time still. I mean, he's doing a lot better, but I know he still wants his wife back, and I feel sorry for him. I also found out that my younger brother quit his job. I don't understand, you know. I mean, I do know why he quit. I know that since he is basically now with my older brother's wife, and him and my younger brother and older brother both worked at the same place. So everybody hated my younger brother because of what he did to my older brother. And they started toying with his life, the people that he works with. The other day, apparently one of them was tailgating him, going really fast. That shit ain't necessary, you know. Of course he made the mistake, and he's the one that's in the wrong. But, you know, putting my brother's life in danger is not the right thing, or everybody else's, to be a stupid ass. So I was pretty pissed about that, even though I don't agree with my brother. I don't think it's right for someone to take his life in their hands. Apparently it got so bad that he had to quit because, you know, they were doing shit to him. I don't know. It's just so much going on. With everything I have to deal with here, no matter how wrong he is, I still love him, you know? I want to talk to him so bad. I'm just having a hard day. You know? I don't know. I just wish none of it would have happened. I wish that we could all just love each other. I miss them being in my life. I'm sorry. Just, you know, there's just so much crap. And I know I can't change any of it. It doesn't make it hurt any less. But anyway, I'm sorry. I just had to come on here and tell you that yesterday was a bad day and today is not so good either. And I love you guys tremendously. And I thank you all for loving me. I love you.